Yo, what is up, everyone? Welcome to today's new mod menu video tutorial. I'm gonna be showing you how to install the Sqeeze menu, I think it's called, but I'll leave it down in the description. This is it right here. Not much in the folder, just your injector. That's pretty much what you're gonna need, but still keep it all in the folder. So what you're gonna first wanna do is load into GTA. Okay, so once you have your GTA open, you just wanna go into the file and double click on that, the injector. And then it will come up with successfully injected. You have to make sure your game's open. Then once you've done that, you just click OK, and then you go back to the game and then load in. Once you've loaded in, you'll get the notifications in the bottom left corner. Once you do that, you either want to press F8 or the asterisk, the star, and then you just scroll through to whichever one you want. And it's as simple as that. It's pretty much exactly, it's exactly the same as other mod menus. Troll him. What should we do? Let's just kill player. I think he's in his apartment. I managed to pick the only person that's in their apartment. Oh shit. Oh, that fucked up pretty quick. I don't know what the fuck happened there. Alright, let's just pick some other dude. Oh, I think he's left his apartment. He either left. I have a mod menu and this guy kills me. Alright, okay. Let me stick God mode on quick. See how this fucker likes it. We're gonna ruin this fucking day. Cause that's what you do with mod menus, you fuck up people's days. Let's go God mode. Fuck it. It's just kick all to single player. Bye. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Same as any other mod menu. Simple to use. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll be making other mod menu tutorial very soon.